Orton is in charge of this team. But still somehow, don't you think it seems that the former leader, whose name is Rex, is right there breathing down Orton's neck? He sits on the sideline and he stares, thinking about the next time he's gonna take over the Bears. Poor Rex Grossman doesn't even get a chance after he took the Bears all the way to the big dance. Nobody has much faith in Rex, and still somehow you know he'll be starting next. Kyle Orton, enjoy this while you can. But here in Chicago, Rex Grossman is the man. Kyle vs. Rex. Rex vs. Kyle. After a while, Rex is gonna come back. He always does.